Stevens is their good defender. He's guarding Klay. And Klay down the lane. We'll put it up and in!
See the hand time too?
Ran the first play for him. Runs to the corner. He's got Lamar Stevens on. Lamar knows it's coming to my guy. It has to be. He's just waiting. Kind of set him up. Got the first screen there. He gets some help from Mark, and it didn't matter.
Klay's got Jared Allen on a switch. He went to reach. And Klay down!
He's healthy. Yo!
Bounce. Looking super bouncy. Crossover gets him by Jared Allen. Dunked on the whole city of Cleveland just now. To put Lamar Stevens and Lauren Markin in the basket. Mean mugging too. Oh, he's all the way back. Look at Steph. Steph doesn't know what to do with himself.
Otto Porter getting around Allen. There's a good look at a three. There it is! First basket, first dunk, first three. See Stevens trying to slow down Klay Thompson. That's a tough baseline jumper. That looked like Klay of old right there. You can't play any better defense than this. This is how good Klay Thompson is.
But you saw how Lamar Stevens hesitated just a little bit because it was Steph Curry. Stayed with Steph for a little bit.
Klay just told Looney, I got Markkanen. Let me handle him. And fading jumpers, perfect.
He's getting his rhythm back. He's going at these bigs now.
A little bit of nervousness. Second half. Stevens has Looney on the switch. Looney comes up with another steal. Klay for three.
Here we go.
Uh-oh.
It feels familiar, doesn't it?
And I've got the most perfect jumper in the world. And he's letting everybody know. Play three. Yes, sir!
No. It's just purity. Jared Allen will go up with this one. And then there's the ball screen. You got Looney getting a piece of Stevens. And his defender, the screener's defender, just isn't close enough as Klay Thompson gets another ovation coming out.
He gets the ovation.